Mars is where the science is, it's where the challenge is, and it's where the future is.